there it goes.
I haven't been on my back from Sunday. I'm gonna give myself a good break.
Yeah.
I can't do 2 weeks wonders. I did it once just 2 weeks ago. I felt so strong after not riding a whole week.
Yeah.
you have an easy world. No, we haven't had more accidents in that little section.
Yeah, you guys fall. You can't fit three people, it's been two poles.
Yeah.
Two maybe, but not three.
Readers, guys, doing a mock ride.
Okay.
Yeah. So you're going to pay all that money, you're going to ride a mock ride.
What's a mock ride?
It's just a group ride.
Okay, not racing.
Yeah, no. singing. I'm feeling terrible.
Ivo!
Yeah. You're aware of.
You pay for this last month.
Enjoy the game, but look, is it? Even Friday, even Sunday.
Yeah.
What did you leave then?
No.
Yeah.
rear gunner.
Yeah. Shit, on the crew.
just like running in the snow.
Yes, go, Andrew, go.
You're interfering with us.
Join us, man.
Hey, Nick. No,
you're interfering.
Hey, it's not fun. It's not going to be fun.
Where
are they going?
Same way as us.
You're welcome to go if you want.
Sure.
We'll just minus one.
It's a picture.
Harold, where do you come from?
Neville!
Hey?
You want a date?
I think we better not talk about that in front of these people.
Yeah, people
might
get worried.
You got your nose burned there still.
Yeah, a little bit. I think it's more from
the weather.
The wind burn.
Yeah.
Going so fast.
Okay. Going so fast.
The re-entry.
Back into the stratosphere. You enjoy it?
Oh,
good. You
do
it every year. That
was my second year.
That was your second. Okay.
Yeah, I did a little bit of gymnastic maneuvering. I was going down Townhill, all the way through.
Yeah.
Keep on those speed bumps at speed.
Yeah.
A water bottle jumped out of the completely out of the case. I put it with my knees.
No.
I was going 70 k's an hour.
No.
With my knees and I held the bike down.
There you go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You got a little motor car there, Ryder.
Flippy was sitting up, mate.
What happened on Sabaya? Did you puncture? You stopped for a
puncture. You said you were feeling sick.
Yeah, terrible.
So I sat down and waited for you.
I was puking.
I waited for you.
Yeah, you didn't.
My heart rate's never been so high, I think, for 6 years.
I thought you were sitting at 60%.
Whoa! The only thing, your 60% hill elevation. Please, man.
I like to chirp a little.
Hey, he came up that bloody hill.
Who?
Sound like a woman steam.
Yeah, steam.
When did you start
smoking,
bro?
Huh?
When did you just start scraping? Huh?
Everybody? Well done. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10, 11, 12. All present and correct, sir.
Right. Okay.
Easy, now easy.
Yeah.
Hey?
Watch it. Well,
yeah, it's Lionel.
Really not.
Lionel's fault.
Still back below average speed, eh?
Is it?
No, I didn't think so.
They said we must keep our cadence at 80.
And it's 90.
Can we go back again and do that again?
There doesn't seem to be much wind, so I suppose it might.
Should be nice and fast.
Yeah. Coming back as well.
Yeah.
Except for La Mercy. Yeah. Where is La Mercy? Further on, eh?
Yeah, we're going to drop down.
Because it's bigger than
usually. Is it?
Yeah. Hey, Lionel, the strong riders to the front.
Okay, one click. I just want to hear one click.
Strong riders to the front. Come. Set the pace.
Okay. Drop.
Let's go.
Thank you.
you a bit.
Not really, eh, though.
I've been seeing you for a while, and if you come to this one, you're on, eh?
It's moving well.
Down in the street, yeah. gas on the right, eh?
Thank you. Okay. 36.8.
We're not getting there yet. We've been waiting a long time. And I must go up from Tete Ridge on the last over there, and the car is
spotted. Oh, okay.
Pull me up those hills. I've got PBs all over.
All over.
She's strong.
She's strong.
She seems to have
bought
it.
You couldn't have bought it, dog.
Oh, I think so.
I see you still suffering a bit.
Did your mother not tell you the first thing you do is put cream on your nose?
Mother, you lost without Margaret, you know that.
Good morning. My brother.
It looks like it must have been lacquer.
Now the tech
table.
Don't
draw.
Because the time that they were planning to leave Hillcrest was quite early.
Yeah, it's too early.
Yeah, I mean, we only left midnight at 8 o'clock.
Yeah.
Six.
Are we going now? Okay, oh, sorry, I'm going to mess up your numbers if I stay.
Yeah.
So I'm going. Okay, bigger. Fine.
Nice to see you back on the road.
Oh, thank you. It's like, what is it, a potato?
No, it's
Are you proud? Also made this as well. You can put some future luck in as well.
Yeah. The thing is, once we get to Mshlong, it slows down.
We've got to be at least 28.5.
Where are we?
Get to Mshlong.
I'm on 27.6. You're probably a bit higher.
27.9. See, he's got the fastest average ever.
No, we can use that one.
No, we've got that one.
Which way is the wind blowing?
It's supposed to be a northeast. Looking at that flag there, we should have a tailwind.
Yeah. Fly home now.
I'll tell you one thing, I mean, we've got all the tools.
No.
The one thing we don't monitor is actually our efficiency.
Yeah. Have you got a car meter?
Mm. And recently now, the last 3-4 weeks, 50-50, left right.
What do you mean 50-50? Equal?
Equal power distribution. Okay. Whatever power there is, I'm not suggesting.
Yeah.
But recently, there's efficiency, so you're not...
favouring one.
What happens, I mean, both legs get sore, but the one doesn't get more sore than the other.
Yeah, yeah.
Which then starts to throw you out.
Okay.
Did you have a backup vehicle?
Yeah, well,
that to carry your food
there. They had a truck that transported your luggage from one end to the other end. But a lot of cars had their own private backup vehicles for food. I didn't have anybody.
How's it going?
I think they need to advertise that
ride. Oh, definitely. They don't market it. Yeah. Some people are saying the numbers have gone down because it's getting too expensive, but I don't think that's the reason. I think it's just a marketing problem.
I think it's marketing.
Because you get actually good value for that money. You look at some of these other tours, like Sonic, you see they cost 10 times as much, and you can get not much more. And they must just market it more. They got a Facebook page, but it's very...
And then last year,
does everyone stay together or
More or less. It's, some people leave a bit earlier, half an hour earlier. But yeah, we all spread out, but a lot of bunches. Yeah. But it's not a race, you know.
Right foot, girls, rock and roll.
I'm still eating my breakfast, do you mind?
Already on the fourth course already.
We've got our average car, now we can lose.
Just right.
Okay, I'm gonna park in the back now.
You've been doing that all the way here, Layla.
A couple of things to prove.
In the taxi driver seat. Are you waiting for them? Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, look up there.
All right.
What's your average? 27.3. 27.7. Well, we more or less maintain that now.
Got a bit of a clump in Schlanger.
Well, anyway, that's 2 km an hour faster than any of them. Did you get rid of your block?
Yeah? I got over it, man.
Yeah. We're all, yeah?
Yeah.
Lionel would have been lost, so yeah. We're all, yeah.
Didn't we have 12 in the beginning?
Huh?
We had 12, so we lost Alistair at Westbrook. You went back?
Yeah,
and what's the gym? Big Jim. Lost in action. Missing in action.
He won the trip. He had the train problem.
Yeah. And then what happened? Still got the train problem.
I have no idea.
Taking Uber.
Right, when you're ready for me.
Could be waiting for better mechanics in the city.
Yeah.
Okay.
I was just wondering if you've trained Ben so badly in the
thank you.
very few.
Wrong group, wrong group.
28, every time.
Look at your helmet, it's like falling off the back.
I'm getting, I haven't been riding there, so this week I rode twice, so.
Well, you're doing very well.
It helps you ride during the week, definitely, has to.
Yeah, I didn't ride this whole week.
Oh, but you've been riding so much, you've been doing so many races and. Oh.
So anything that keeps me going, I've got to have something to aim for.
Yeah.
You think ladies? Come on, man.
Like we've got it. Family coming.
Oh.
Yeah, I know.
Take them with you.
Yeah. They've got family. Team is busy here because the 21st, the long weekend we go to Dundee, it's Mike's 40th school reunion.
Oh, yeah, we're waiting for one.
Yeah, Dundee, yeah. We both went to school together then. So it's been nice. So it's sort of nice because I know everybody as well, so it's been quite cool.
Cheers.
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 How are you, Mr. Dibbs?
Fine. Yeah, I'm just a little supply circle.
What's that? Yeah, because you guys kind of crossing
the park
and beyond that to go wild.
Great.
Good.
Okay,
we're
all going back
home now, eh?
Yeah.
We're all going back home.
We're probably going to do a loop or two. Just two funny loops. Yeah.
Huh? I was thinking the same thing as they pulled away.
You must talk to them and you sound like,
hey,
thank you. Yeah,
it's like, hey, one for one, one for all. One for me. That's like being a proper domestic. Pull and get shot.
Thank you.
Mercy, Ronald. I'm waiting for you.
Is it?
turning left here somewhere?
Further up.
He's going to be pulling us up the hill. Look at the seat.